If they were to make a live action adaptation of Dragon Ball, get that shit out of my face! Who would be the ideal person to play Goku? Believe it or not, Akira Toriyama, the creator of Dragon Ball, had stated that there was only one person he could think of to play the character. In an interview with Fuji TV, when asked who he'd want to play Goku, Toriyama simply stated, "If it were back when Jackie Chan was still young, I suppose I would have thought nobody could play Goku but him." And when you really think about it, it's super obvious why Toriyama would have wanted this as well. Toriyama was a huge fan of martial arts films like Bruce Lee's Enter the Dragon and Jackie Chan's Legend of the Drunken Master. Along with the comedic elements that often came with Jackie Chan's movies especially, it's clear and evident how much of an influence Chan had on Dragon Ball. But you know what the sad part is that Jackie Chan was actually interested in playing Goku too because he was a huge fan of Dragon Ball! With the mutual respect and friendship that these two had for each other, we could have gotten one of the greatest live-action anime adaptations of all time! But hey, maybe Jackie Chan could play a mean Master Roshi in the future instead?